20-year-old man on suspicion of racially aggravated abuse of the Oldham defender. Paul, you're perhaps almost uniquely positioned to pass opinion on all of this as a former Liverpool and Manchester United player. With everything that's gone in the last few weeks,